we ended the last year with a net debt of 154,478 crores. We have a very clear roadmap to becoming a zero net debt company within the next 18 months. That is by 31st March 2021. Our transactions with Saudi Aramco and BP will create win-win relationships, generating significant strategic value for our partners. We expect to complete these transactions within this financial year. The commitments from these two transactions are about 1.1 lakh crores. We have received strong interest from strategic and financial investors in our consumer businesses, Jio and Reliance Retail. We will induct leading global partners in these businesses in the next few quarters and move towards listing of both these companies within the next 5 years. We will also evaluate value-unlocking opportunities for our real estate and financial investments. With these initiatives, I have no doubt that your company will have one of the strongest balance sheets, not only in India, but in the world.